It's time for us to get personal. Here are two really useful customization features in expert estimation: user option color profiles and project properties display elements. To use, modify, or create your own personal color profile, go to File, then Options, then Display. You can customize each individual display element. The highlight elements have a no color option if you do not wish to use a highlight color. The foreground elements do not have a no color option, so that text is always displayed. This feature is extremely useful for users with color vision deficiency. Or if you want to be able to change between different color profiles depending on what you are doing at the time. You can always reset each separate display element back to its default setting. For a complete list explaining each display element, have a look at our knowledge base article. If you have a project window open, the changes will take effect immediately. If you don't see any change, check the Display Override column in Project Properties. The Display tab of the Options window manages your personal color profile for every project you work on. It does not affect the color profile or display elements of other users working on the same project. Project Properties Display Elements is where you can set or modify color display elements for all users on a project. Your user options color profile can be overridden on a project-by-project basis by enabling the Override option in the Display Elements tab in Project Properties. Again, the highlight elements have a no color option if you do not wish to use a highlight color. So that text is always displayed, the foreground elements do not have a no color option. If the override box is not ticked, the color display elements will default to the user options color profile for each user. Remember to save your changes. And that is an introduction to how you can customize color display elements on a per user or per project basis. For more detailed information on these two very personal features of expert estimation, see our knowledge base articles and training videos. Remember, our friendly 24/7 support is here to help you with any questions. Call us right now and say hi. We love to help and to hear your feedback. We hope these features help you have more fun and get more done. Contact us and let us know what you think.